This Tall Traveler Eats, and this blog is featuring Hoover Dam and Red Rock Canyon. Tip number one, arrive early. By arriving early is less traffic and you are able to take as many photos without the hassle. Check the weather so you can dress comfortable, wear comfortable shoes, and if it's very warm, you're able to bring water to both locations.
Thank you.
3, stop by the visitor center. At the visitor center, you are able to get all the information you need at every location. Also, check the website for different tours. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thank you.